igniting sparks this summer with a new album that's number one on iTunes right now. She's also a hit on TV, again, in Younger, the latest series from Sex and the City creator Darren Star. Please welcome Hilary Duff. You just walked out to your new single. It's fire, sweetie. It's called Sparks. And we have to ask you about the music video. We saw a little bit of it because you're getting a lot of attention. It shows you, you know, talking about dating, your website. Not your website, but you're on a website.
Wouldn't that be wonderful? That was my website I created.
That would be genius. Tinder. She's on Tinder, you guys. And going on dates. What? You really on Tinder?
Are you seriously on Tinder?
Oh my gosh.
Why are you on Tinder?
If you have ever sat with one of your single girlfriends that has Tinder, it is the most entertaining thing you can do. It's hilarious. You laugh. And I never took it seriously. And so many people I know were like meeting people, becoming like married and
from Tinder.
From Tinder. And it's crazy. It's just, there's always been such a stigma to online dating. And, you know, I'm too busy right now to be dating.
Yeah.
But I wanted to just
see what's up there.
Have like an experience that I wouldn't otherwise have and do something that people wouldn't think I would do. And
did your publicist pick your picture on Tinder or did you pick your picture on Tinder?
I did my whole profile and everything.
High five.
The most fun part about it is picking like your profile and what you're gonna say. And I picked my pictures, and my profile said, "Let's eat pizza." So
I think I
got a lot of guys because of that one.
I'm
like,
sure.
Okay.
That's so great. So this is your first album in 8 years. Is
yeah.
that right?
Yeah.
Why such a long break?
You know, I've been in the business just like you since we were kids, and just worked really hard. I toured for about 4 years straight. A record would come out, I would tour, I'd shoot a movie, I'd start making my next record, I would tour, I would shoot a movie. It was just ongoing, crazy, and I wasn't even ingesting any of it, mm-hmm. you know? I was enjoying it, but
you
it was like a blur. People
right.
are like, what about when you did, I'm like, I don't remember any
I don't
of
remember
that.
That.
By so fast.
No, you're just being moved along and here and there, and I traveled to all these amazing places, I saw the inside of a hotel room, you know?
Or, so did you just take a break and chill for a while?
Like, yeah, it was just like,
recharge.
I needed to figure out what I liked and make decisions for myself and who I was and where I wanted to go, and I didn't mean to take an 8-year break, but I was having a very good time.
I do know about this because my son does this, yours are called Dove Smashers, but
yes.
the Dove Smashers
yes.
are the ones that my son does it with the Minions
yes.
songs.
Oh, I did one yesterday with
So can
Minions.
We show some of the ones that your fans have made?
Sure, I love it when they do.
You for the night, you're taking me high, you're loving me right. Think you're one of my kind, you're one of my kind.
Rosie just needed roller skates and a bathing suit, and she could be like that guy on Instagram that's always like.
She's like, trust me.
It's good. It's going to be all good.
Oh, my gosh. If you haven't done Dub Smash, it's so much fun. Like, you will just laugh for hours.
My kids do it all the time. But in the meantime, on this new album, you collaborate with some great names, including Ed Sheeran. That mm-hmm. must have been fun.
That was so exciting. It was a boost of confidence for him to be like, sure, yeah, she can do my song. I was like, he knows who I am. I can't believe this, you know?
Really?
Oh my gosh, yeah, I'm such a big fan of his, and I've been away for a minute, so making this record was scary, you know, new territory and figuring out who I am, finding myself again, and trying to work with people that I love, like, do they know my name? Will they work with me, you know? But it all came together amazing, and Ed was so great and was actually in the studio when I recorded, which was cool.
I was wondering, because sometimes you can do it separately, apart.
Yeah.
Sometimes you can do it together. Were you guys physically actually?
Yeah, and he was like, yeah, she can have the song. I love that idea, but I want to be there to vocally produce it. Yeah. So I know, yeah. I know. Really cool. And it really helped me because I felt like, you know, when you sing a song that someone else has written, obviously you relate to it, but you want to deliver that message and you mm-hmm. want to make them proud. So mm-hmm. I was happy he was there.
You must have really felt a connection to the song. It's about honesty. And another thing that I like about you is that you're honest about yourself and your body image. And you posted a picture on Instagram a little while ago telling a story of your struggles, I guess. Can you? Oh, not even. Oh, hi. I didn't.
What? What? That's a great picture.
I'm sorry. Good. You have a great body. Was there any insecurity for yourself?
Can I add that your mother of a three-year-old, like hot on top of hot?
I am the mother of a three-year-old, and, you know, it took me 2 years to lose baby weight, and my body, I'm telling you, that was a very good day, and I was, like, proud, okay? But I don't look like the girls in L.A. I'm not a stick, you know, by any means. So we're sending just such a bad message. Like, when you see the cover of these magazines, these people are so, they can't eat food. To be honest,
well, they
you know what
look
I mean?
Like that. We've airbrushed everything that.
Right,
you know,
exactly.
There,
so
they don't even look like that.
I struggle. I have good days and bad days, and that was a good one. And I was like,
God, you're looking pretty great today too. But also, you're looking great in your new series. Younger just got picked up for a second season. You've actually got a lot going on.
I do. I have to say, I'm so proud to be back on television again with a show like this that reaches so many different women, and obviously working with Darren Star,
who did Sex in the City.
Yes, yeah, and he
so
just knows
great
how to
pedigree.
Yeah, yeah. We do crazy things on the show, but we also like tug at your heartstrings right when you need to. You know, mm-hmm. it's a great. There's a lot in that show.
I'm happy you took a break. It definitely rejuvenates, huh? It does amazing things. Yes. Hillary will be performing her new single later in the show. We'll be right back with Adam Scott and Jason Schwartzman.